Been a hot summer all around, and now we're into barley harvest weather and getting temperatures well in excess of 30 degrees Celsius.
With the drought that we've had, we're guessing something just around 30, maybe a little bit better than 30 bushels an acre. The average length of the straw here is probably less than 8 inches long. So when it hits that chopper at 30 degrees, it's gone. Right where we're standing here was probably some of the better stand within the field. So this has only been cut 2 days ago. On the hills, it's already fallen through the swath quite poorly. So hopefully we get it picked up before any rain.